Hey Cor Jesu, my name is Mary Tiffin and I'm currently a senior. I know tomorrow we're about to embark on this crazy new journey at CJ with online learning, and it can be a little scary and maybe even overwhelming at times. However, I know that with the support of each other, we will make it through. Many of us have also had important events canceled in the coming weeks as well, and though there's no doubt that this is really hard, we want to do something to hopefully bring a smile to your face. I wanted to share a project that I've been working on since the first day of school, where I've been taking a 1-second video every single day for the 2019-2020 school year to show everyone how amazing it is to be a Cor Jesu Charger. So tonight, we are sharing the project early to remind everyone how at CJ, we will always charge on. So enjoy!
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say
now, Chargers, we need your help to help us finish this project through the end of the year. Because I can't be at school to take the videos of the amazing things you're all doing, we want you to send us videos of the cool things you're doing at home to stay connected to CJ. Maybe it's the science project your teacher is conducting on your online class, or maybe you playing soccer in the backyard while you're not at practice, or it could be you singing your song from the school musical, anything like that. I want to keep featuring our incredible school and our students even when we're apart. So take these videos on your phone every day and email them to me, Mary Tiffin, or Colleen Berry. Together, we can finish this project and finish this school year out strong. So thank you all so much, and we'll see you soon.